actually wrote one last song.
For a reason.